Hi everyone, this is Christina. Welcome to my channel. Today we're flipping this burned house. Oh, by the way, if there are any particular houses or styles you want me to flip or use, just let me know in the comments. Okay, so you can see it's a very small house, but it's cute, has a lot of potential. So since it's such a little house, we gotta make a big, lovely garden that we can use. So yeah, as you can see, it has a lot of damage, so need a good cleanup and some paint and oof, this garden. Take a lot of work, but it'd be so beautiful by the time we're done with it. And also we can, you know, add it to the garden contest and maybe earn a pretty penny from that. So yeah, it's gonna be beautiful. So yeah, typical house with the one house. As we go inside, you have this very annoying layout, so I will completely redo the layout. So yeah, so just have to join me and see how I'm gonna make this house beautiful and usable and pretty. So yeah, oof, wonder what happened here though. Hope nobody got hurt. So yeah, let's get to it, shall we?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's start by putting the house in the garden contest. Yeah, I didn't expect to get a perfect score as I just made a pretty garden and not just one with, you know, a lot of mine, but it's a little dark, so let's go inside and have a little nap so we can really enjoy the house when the light is perfect. So we'll just do that. Da-da-da, now where's that bed? Looks very comfy though. So let's sleep till noon so we get the most beautiful light and I can show you the property and the light it deserves. Okie dokie. So, as you can see, we have a nice clean front yard now and a beautiful pink house. As we go down to the back of the house, we have cute little flamingos and trees and yeah, so pretty. We have a big swimming pool and a cute little area we can sit and chill. And there's always that one person that doesn't want to be in the sun, so make sure they have a little umbrella. Here you can work on your tan. We just have fun on the swings in where you can sit and eat in the shade on the giant barbecue, huh? And as we make our way back into the front of the house, I cannot help to think we made a very nice little backyard. Okie dokie, let's go inside. As you enter now, we still have a tiny little kitchen, but you're not missing anything. It's beautiful. And we have a cute little table we can sit and eat. A big area where you can put off your coats and things like that, so very pretty. A little sofa where you can sit and chill and watch TV, with a big shelf where you have room for all your books and things. So yeah, so pretty. And look at that big beautiful bedroom. Well, not big, but big comfortable bed, lovely art, and a lot of closet space for such a small house. And now we have a beautiful and luxurious bathroom. I mean, look at that. We've got the dogs. And yeah, so pretty. Really happy how this turned out. So yeah, let's put it up for auction and see what the buyers think. If we can just get outside again. Okie dokie, let's try and sell this house now. Da-da-da-da. There we go. Put up an auction. Although it's such a small house, you cannot really expect a giant profit, but you know, it's still fun. Let's see who wants to buy today. And it was the jam tart. Yep, we had 7,000 profit and a little extra from the garden competition, so happy with that. So let's have a peek at the before and after pictures. Oh, it's gonna be so beautiful. There we go. Okie dokie. There we go. Yeah, because I altered the walls, it's not so exciting anymore. Well, this was a nice shot. And let's see. Yeah, more of the bathroom walls. And yeah, we got a nice one off the living room. Well, there you have it. I'm Christine. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.